Laemus would always look after his only friend.
Thank you, Laemus.
Olle felt a chill as he saw the warnings for desperate mothers carrying their infants. They pleaded with them not to carry out the unspeakable acts they had set their minds to.
Lava shadow. Interesting carvings. Okay, what do we have here? Looks like a celestial body. Mother and a child. Something that could be the devil. I mean, it has horns, it has claws. I mean, maybe calling it the devil is too simplistic. Oh, swing platforms again. And we'll be fine then. Can I actually make that? Am I missing something? Ah, yes, I am. My ground. Please tell me that's a scarecrow and not a crucified human. Please tell me it's a scarecrow and not a crucified human. That's actually our next monster, huh? Okay, what can we do here?
I
What in the holy hell is that? The ghosts of children eaten by the scarecrow? Or what? Also, the house in the swamp doesn't reek of evil witch or something. Totally not. No, this is just the most pleasant trip outside. We're just touching some grass. Okay, yeah, this step. Again, just trying to check. Like, I don't want to miss something. For example, I wouldn't want to miss the next picture book. But I'm pretty sure I already missed stuff. Okay, we can't enter right now because of the bramble. Go, the door is open. Okay, now I just have to get the boat, I guess. No, are you kidding me? Give me the boat back. Okay. Sorry, I'm stupid. Alright, so do we actually have the ball already, or do we have to do that? Okay, no. Boat seems to be already out here. Okay, so we're actually not going for a boat ride, it's just... Okay, Kara Hexa and figurine. Yeah, sounds like some kind of witch. Some kind of crow witch, swamp witch kind of type. Interesting that we can look through the windows. Add to mixture, okay. just add everything we have to the mixture. Because why not? I mean, it's probably not right. Ducky! Yeah, pick up the duck. I'm guessing it's a riddle. Yeah, we have to brew the right portion. Okay, so three of those were correct, one wasn't. Three of those were actually correct. Question is, do we have to do a trial and error? Alright, so the only thing we could add to the mixture here is the yellow powder. Then we did the white powder, the black powder. Now let's do this for the third thing. Wait a second, was that none of them correct? Are you kidding me? Okay, wait, I guess it's the sim. Oh, wait. Yeah. Sorry, I'm trying to. Do it differently? To be more comfortable. Okay. Wait. Okay. We have a symbol. A symbol that is a cross inside a big. Circle. No, not you. Can we just have two items? So it's simpler than I thought. Now we need this. Here's the next book.
If you find yourself in pain and sorrow, cry no more, they will be gone tomorrow.
Witchy.
Listen to the voices of the deep, and join the wolves that circle round the sheep.
Oh, that is nice. Do they mean blood?
Trust in the transcendent and surrender to be received into the arts of splendor.
Okay, now that's the children. Children being sacrificed.
Behold the transmutation into gold. Soon a god emerges from the mold.
The transmutation and the gods and the gods.
No longer human, brick to land alone. A goddess reborn seated on her throne. So this witch is a woman who sacrificed her child or a child to be reborn as a goddess. Another book that we can't read, unfortunately. Okay, we can grab another book and put on top. Okay, so I guess we just grab more books. Okay, what do we have here? Just want to check and see if there's something else we can pick up. Nope, but there doesn't seem to be anything here.
The witch was ahead of him. Olle knew he had to hurry before she could complete the ritual. If he did not catch up with the woman, the swamp would swallow another child. But he did not know that someone else wanted to hold him back. A midwife who wanted more dark souls to take care of.
I'm never sure when I have multiple paths, which is the one. That has the story progressing, and which is one to potentially a secret. Curious for the children, Julia. Eleanor, David, Mikael, Frederick, Saka, there are gaps. Got it. To see where the path continued. Okay, I only see here. Okay, that one keeps sinking and I don't know where to go. Okay, we didn't hit. Let's cross the final time. Fake? I'm guessing this symbol is supposed to be some kind of protection. not in the water. Dangerous monster lurks in the water again. Alright. So wherever we go, it will appear and we'll have to be quick. Supposed to jump on the hook? Okay, no. Can I really make it all the way to the front there? Because that seems like an awfully long... Yeah, exactly. I mean, do I really need that? Apparently I don't. Get up. Oh, come on.
Ulla had been too late. At least he could give the child a proper burial, so that it would not become another dark soul.
Okay, so the dark souls we have been seeing are the ones that sacrifice children, as I assumed. And of course, this has me wondering, is there a chance to actually save the child if you're like quicker? Like if you don't die as often or fail as often as I did.
There was a light in the darkness. Guilt and sorrow weighed him down, but the warm glow felt comforting. Follow the light, Tuva had said, and he trusted her. Lichtgüber was older than the mountain, almost as old as the world itself. He was the keeper of secrets, the gatherer of stories.
Oh my god, do you see how this is actually how my bookcases look? Do you see how the wood is bending under the weight of all the books? That's literally how my book has it look.
Okay. Lichtgüber. What's the story?
A king? Is this the tale of the Mountain King?
Long ago, there was a peaceful kingdom that lacked an heir to the throne. King Nils and his queen Magdalena had waited for a long time. And at last, she was expecting a child. She gave birth to the longed-for son, and they named him Ulrik. But suddenly, doctors crowded around the queen's bed. Magdalena succumbed to the labors of childbirth. The love of his life was gone. Weighed down by sorrow, King Nils approached his autumn. Meanwhile, Ulrik grew into a young boy full of life. The prince was the only thing that kept the darkness at bay in his heart.
Do I know how this story ends? Did Ulrik die and King Nils turn evil?
One day, Prince Ulrik fell ill. The doctors tried everything, but he grew weaker and weaker. They told King Nils about a mythical flower that witches were rumored to use to heal any illness.
That is, by the way, the flower we constantly see in the loading screen.
King Nils searched the whole kingdom for the flower to no avail, and his campaign soon became a gruesome witch hunt. His path was lined with the witches he had slain, but the flower was nowhere to be found.
Maybe Maybe we can find the flower and bring it to him.
Ulle wished he could stay in the warm light of the library. But he knew that he needed to reach the mountain and find Lillemor. Suddenly, he heard a familiar voice. "Follow me, little brother. I will protect you."
Okay, I had to stop for a second because I was wondering if I actually would have been able to look around more and find a wooden figurine possibly in the library. Okay, that's probably not our sister, it's more likely an illusion of her. To know what she's saying is actually a language or if it's like nonsensical. Oh no. Ah, that got us. Too risky.
Thank you.
come on. Almost done. Alright, there we go. That is unexpected. Our courage turning into a sword. Okay. Okay. Okay, she gets lots of protects her again. Weird though. Oh, up there. Stay not. Let's go. Hit E, I swear. Okay, but for a brief second I was wondering if you can choose not to kill her. Yeah, she does seem very frightened. Christ. Okay, I'm not even sure if we still have to do this. Christ.